That reminded me of the part in Shadow Hearts where you find Roger Bacon's porn. Okay, we got Sequencer A. So we can go to Heaven's Ruins now. Much work into these areas, but then not into the character models. I mean, look, from here, kos-mos looks beautiful, but you get in her face and you see her talk, and it's really creepy. I mean, of course, the second and third games weren't as successful because, well, it's the second and third game in a series that's not very friendly to newcomers, so, like, of course. It would sell less than the first one, which actually sold more than Xenogears and Xenoblade, believe it or not. But like, come on, we could have had six games! We could have had six Xenosaga games! Rebound, 50% chance of counter boost after guard or evasion when using the stock command. This costs a lot though. These are mini-bosses, and they're pretty dangerous.
You can't get away from my sensors.
Well, you can move behind. I have flame coat on everyone, because that's its element. I think that's its element? Whatever. PC. Elemental energy overload, I think that's the bad attack. Ice sword.
Mystic powers, grant me a miracle! Aether drop!
Baby.
Maybe we have to break those orbs.
Hilbert effect active. Gnosis materialization complete.
So this is exactly the same as the last one, except it's thunder. So we're gonna do the same thing, except cast Aura Sword on us. I have Thunder Code equipped.
Ether Drive.
Lasse Rito Ital.
Here you go.
Forgot what Wait, it's CB. Yeah, CB? Go.
I'm glad I could help.
Okay. One more. That's where it will appear when we defeat that thing.
Gnosis materialization complete.
Okay, I think it's all CB? Is it all CB? Oh, this one's CC. That doesn't make any sense. Because CC is, like, supposed to be really down low. Flame sword.
Ether drive.
Lasse Rito Ital.
Mystic powers, grant me a miracle.
Don't heal yourself. No! No! Stop! No!
Mystic powers, grant me a miracle. Ether drive.
Yeah.
bye. I'll be sure to send you some flowers.
The gate thing. But we don't get to fight the boss right away. We have to climb a tower.